411 ball. Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Well, Natalya's going to have plenty to talk about tomorrow night when she's a guest on ESPN SportsCenter at 9 o'clock Eastern. I'm sure Natalya's going to talk about her championship match versus Charlotte in 2 weeks of payback and the fact that Bret Hart coming back in her corner. Self-proclaimed Irish last kicker.
That's a nice one, Becky Lynch. She actually had one of her very first matches when she was 15 years old right here in London.
Gentlemen, WWE wants to send you on a VIP trip to Universal Orlando Resort, home of the world's two jaw-dropping theme parks, for the VIP preview of the colossal new ride, Skull Island, Reign of Kong. Not to mention, you'll be joined by WWE superstar Titus O'Neil and his family. Visit usanetwork.com to learn how to enter. No purchase necessary. The boss.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
100% legit. Eight-woman tag team matchup and quite the team here. Becky Lynch, Natalya Paige, and the boss, Sasha Banks.
Yeah, the big news that Bret the Hitman Hart is going to be at WWE Payback in the corner of Matty Hart.
How cool is that going to be to have the Hitman back?
And how cool is tonight, then? Nearly 17,000 sold out at the O2 in London for Monday Night Raw.
You couldn't forget that incredible match that Bret Hart had against the great Davey Boy right here at Wembley.